Blossom and Bud by Frank J. Sileo.
Legendary Kids.
Welcome back to Legendary Kids. I'm here with another book called Blossom and Bud by Frank J. Sileo. I'm excited to read this book with you. I've actually never read this one before. Where I'm from, summer is just starting to begin, and I seen this book and thought it would be perfect. Let's start. Blossom and Bud live in Mr. Baxter's flower shop. Among tall and short flowers, with thick or thin stems, big or little petals, in every imaginable color. What a beautiful place! Blossom and Bud don't like the way that they look. Blossom tried to hide her height. Bud tried to force his flower to bloom. Blossom, you're too tall, Rose said. When are you ever going to grow, Bud? Lily snickered. After a busy day, it was time to close the shop. Mr. Baxter had a special project to do tomorrow. The following day, Mr. Baxter arrived early to start working.
Good morning, flowers. Let's see. I need different sizes of petals and stems, some brightness, and your wonderful smell. Beautiful! Now, where is that lovely long-stemmed flower? Ah, there you are. You're the tallest. You will be the center of the bouquet.
I knew I was too small, Bud sighed.
Now, you, my friend, are just the right size.
Blossom stood tall. Bud glowed with joy. The flowers felt love from their petals down through their stems. It was a day of love and beauty in all shapes and sizes. Wow, what a beautiful story. The author wrote a little note that says, "We all are different shapes, sizes, and colors. Each of us is special in our own way." I hope that each and every one of you know just how special and loved you are. Have a great day, friends.